Hey, it's Christian. It's Monday and it's a brand new week and I am totally reinvigorated because on Wednesday through Saturday last week, I was at the Influencers Conference in San Diego. Saw some amazing speakers, learned a ton of amazing stuff, things that I will never forget, never get out of my head. It was such a powerful seminar group of people. Everything about it was just mind-blowing. And so I'm going to be unpacking some of that stuff on you guys over the next few weeks. But I know I missed out on those workouts from the end of last week. So taking advantage of some of the things I learned and great weather here today, I recorded all five of this week's workouts right here, right now, done them. So they are in the can. I just have to put together these intro videos and everything else will just roll out on schedule. So I'm super excited that I've already got it done. Now, as it's Monday, it's cardio day. So our workouts today are to get your heart racing. You can always do a little warm up run in place, jumping jacks if you want to get started, but these you can also use or get these going second after you've done a couple of little warm-up moves to really get things cranking. So the first move we've got for you today is a diamond drill. You might have seen this before. This is about fast feet. So you're gonna build that heart strength as well as agility. All you're gonna do is set out a marker or just have a spot on the ground that you can use. And you're gonna step left and right and forward on this one spot. I typically lead with my right foot. So it's right foot forward to the side of the diamond, left foot matches, right foot forward of the diamond, left foot matches, right foot to the right side of the diamond again, left foot matches, and then right foot back and match again. You can alternate feet if you're so inclined. For me, my brain doesn't want to work that way. I cannot do it, but just get going as fast as you can. You might find moving your arms helps you. You might find wiggling your hips helps you. You might find leaning forwards and backwards helps you. There's a ton of ways to do this, but the most effective way to get it done is to move those feet as fast as you can. You're gonna do this for one full minute, and then we're going into the long jump high steps. Here I'm using two markers that are spaced roughly two paces apart. Now again, these markers, you want to be something that you're not going to slip on, step on, hurt yourself. You want to make sure you're able to do these workouts. So please use something that's not going to move or won't affect you if you're stepping on them. And what you're going to do is line up on your first marker and long jump it forward and then high step back. And you're just gonna do this as quickly as you can. It's not about the distance that you're jumping here. So if you need to modify this, you can take it down and just do two short hops. But again, you're getting the heart rate up. So hop forward and then high step it back and repeat, repeat, repeat. 1 minute as fast as you can. And then you come back and do another minute of the diamond drill and then one more minute of this long jump high step. And that is your cardio. So I said I have a lot more to unpack on you this week. Stay tuned, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Got some great things to teach you. So have a great one and smile and sweat.